Guys, I've had a great question from Gary, Yvonne and Shirley. Now, it's about fruit. Now, is fruit good for us? Should we have fruit? And what's the big, why is fruit a big no-no? Now, first off, I want to say a piece of fruit is certainly not bad for you, okay? Now I want to look at the different effects of having fruit in our daily life, okay? And sort of why we sometimes don't suggest it, and then sometimes we do suggest it when people start to get their head around things a little bit more, okay? So first off, it is a carbohydrate, okay? It's not a veg or a free food as such, it's a carbohydrate. Now, if we are going about our day-to-day life and our daily rituals included every time we're hungry, grabbing a bit of fruit, then we're constantly grabbing carbs as a snack all the time. Now, this is gonna not help our blood sugar levels, not gonna help our insulin levels. Now, I'm not gonna get into all that into a quick video, but if you wanna know, just Google what does blood sugar and high insulin levels affect fat loss? How would that affect fat loss? Now, you know, so Google that and then have a you know, make up your own mind on that. But I wanna tell you the one thing that will stop you from losing body fat due to fruit intake, and that is the amount of calories, okay? Now, if you are unhappy with your body, no matter which way you look at it, 110% you're eating too many calories and you're not burning off enough calories during your day. Okay, now that is a fact, okay? We can look at it through any which way, you know? And then another fact is people do not understand how many calories they're actually eating. You can say the word 3,000 calories, 4,000 calories, people are, that's a lot of calories, but if you're unhappy with your body, I guarantee you've probably been eating that amount of food without even realizing, okay? So when we start to actually understand how much food, how many calories are in food, we start to realize. So having a diet which is just full of, every time you want a snack, your daily ritual is to have a piece of fruit, then it's taking all your carbohydrates up, which I guarantee you're gonna probably have carbohydrates in your meal, okay? So, but you're just eating, you're just having too many calories. So 4 or 5 pieces of fruit a day, which people who have fruit as a snack because they think it's healthy will have that. That could be the difference for you losing body fat and not losing body fat for that day because you're eating too many calories. And it's the main reason why people do not eat too many calories and do not become happy with their body is because of ease. Now it's easier to pick up something quick, just like and people want fruit to be something they can really include because it's easy, and I get that, okay? But sometimes to change our daily habits, we have to make a little bit more effort and not go for the ease all the time, because if you're grabbing a piece of fruit every single day, you probably won't have enough calories left for your meals that you're eating. Now that is not a long-term diet success approach, definitely not. So what would be probably optimal for the average person's calorie intake would be to have the 3 meals a day, sometimes a quick meal, okay, I get it, sometimes we have a snacky meal, but one piece of fruit a day would probably be just about right if you wanted to have a normal amount of food throughout the day. Now, we suggest, and especially in our 12-week transformation program, we do cut out fruit because we like to make the most out of people's carbohydrate intake to maintain the most amount of muscle whilst losing body fat, okay, because that is the goal. So to do that, we have to give people a significant amount of protein and fats to get the body working effectively. So we don't want people using a lot of their calorie intake on snacky bits of fruit that is not going to support the goals that we want them to do. So that's why, but one piece of fruit after a workout is going to be absolutely, absolutely fine, okay? But as a healthy snack, it's certainly not something that we recommend, okay? So that is just my intake on fruit, and I really hope that helps, guys. If you've got any more questions, just keep them coming. I'd rather make these videos people actually, you know, actually going to be able to get something out of them and what you guys actually want to know, rather than me just trying to guess what I think you don't know. Okay, so again, I hope this helps. Any questions, just comment below.